What's up, Molly Schuyler fans? I am out and about Western PA today. Yeah, that sounds kind of redundant. Anyway, I'm out to Monaca. Sounds pretty cool. But either which way, just north of Pittsburgh, northwest, I should say. And I'm looking for a place called P-Dubs Sports Bar and Grill. Now, the cool thing about this place is they have 4 challenges all at one place at the same time. And you know what? Doggone it. I don't want to come back. So I called them ahead of time. They said I can do all 4. Only thing is, I can't do them all at once. I have to start them each individually for individual times. I mean, I don't still get the same amount of time, but I still have to do them each individual. Fine, that's cool, whatever. 2.5-pound burger. I've got about 3 pounds of pasta, 10 breadsticks. I've got a 76-ounce steak, no sides. And then I've got a ghost wing challenge. Now, these aren't the little tiny itty bitty little drummies, whatever. It's like the full moose knuckle of wings. Yeah, it's a big old sucker. It's a big one. They're pretty weighty. Anyway, wings, I'm going to have 6 minutes to do. Burger, I've got 20. Pasta, I've got 12. And the steak, I've got 30. So total, you know, not that much time. But, you know, make it work. See what we can do. On my way there right now. It's gonna stink. I'm gonna end up sitting there for about 2 hours, but you know what? 11 pounds of food, gonna be okay as long as those wings don't take me down. So I'm probably gonna do like a little mini series here. I'll do it one day. So 4 days in a row, I'll probably release one video. During the time, I'm not gonna get up. I'm not leaving my table. No bathroom breaks, nothing. I'm sitting there the whole time, so. Mom and woman versus food. Eat like a girl and clean your plate, because wasting food is rude. And dog it, I don't want to pay for any of this one this time, so. P-Dubs, I've got the first of 4 challenges they offer here. 76-ounce steak. You know I like steak, I'm that person. Right? Totally awesome. So, the only bad thing about this one, it has to be cooked medium well. I'm not going for speed on this one, so just so you know, but I do have. I don't care if you like that or not, ketchup works for anything, but. So, P-Dubs, 76-ounce challenge, I have 30 minutes. It's well done. I've already got the pasta started, so. also one of those things where I've never used a knife and a fork to do a steak challenge. Alright guys, 8 minutes and 40 seconds, medium well, well done steak, so just under 5 pounds. You watched me get a steak with a knife and a fork, coffee. But I have eaten with utensils before. B-Dubs has 4 different challenges. I'm gonna attempt to try maybe do 4 today depending on time. Got the pasta in. I'll hopefully be back very shortly with another one. We'll see what's going on.